Hello children, in the previous video we learned about the use of tally marks. In this video we will learn more about it through some interesting examples.
Champapur is experiencing heavy rains. Roads have got damaged in many places. Children are unable to go to school due to the road leading to the school getting damaged. The Panchayat has decided that all the villagers together will help in repairing the roads. You are requested to extend your help in this work. On behalf of Champapur News, I am Pappan Reporter with cameraman Bunny sending this live news to you. Keep watching Champapur News.
Bablu and Raju saw this news on TV.
Come Bablu, let us also help the villagers.
Raju told Bablu. When Raju and Bablu reached there to help them repair the road, they saw that uncle had drawn such a table on a board.
It will take us a total of 48 hours to fix the road. Every day, at the end of the day, I will record the number of hours we worked for that day by making tally marks in this table.
Uncle told the villagers there. 1 week got over and all the villagers worked hard and got the road fixed. All the villagers are eager to know on which day the most work was done. Children, can you look at this table and tell on which day the villagers have done the most work? If you wish to, you can find the solution by stopping the video. First, we will count the tally marks of the work done every day and write the number in this way. The maximum work, 12 hours of work, was done on Monday.
Hey Bablu, look, by the end of this day, we had completed more than half of the total hours.
Raju told Bablu. Children, can you tell which day is Raju talking about? If you wish to, you may stop the video and find the answer. The villagers had to work together for 48 hours. Half of 48 is 24. Therefore, to find a solution to this question, we first have to find the total of the hours of work completed by the end of each day. Then, we have to find out by the end of which day was more than 24 hours of work completed. 12 hours of work was completed by the end of Monday. By the end of Tuesday, 12 plus 7, 19 hours of work was completed. By the end of Wednesday, 19 plus 9, 28 hours of work was completed. Since 28 is more than 24, by the end of Wednesday, more than half of the total hours of work had been completed. This means the day Raju is talking about is Wednesday.
Yes, Raju. And look, on this day, 4 more hours of work were completed than this day.
Bablu told Raju. Children, can you tell which 2 days is Bablu talking about? To find a solution to this question, we have to find 2 days in which the difference between the hours of work completed is 4. If we look closely, we will find that 7 hours of work were completed on Tuesday and 11 hours on Thursday, which is 4 more than 7. So Bablu is talking about Tuesday and Thursday.
Raju, we worked so hard and finally got the road to the school fixed.
Yes, Bablu, I agree. There is a lot of strength in unity. Let us go home and prepare to go to school tomorrow.
all the villagers happily returned to their respective homes. Children, in this video we learned more about the use of tally marks through some interesting examples.